Hey guys, so today we're going to be making slime, and we're going to be using cornstarch and soap. Super easy, simple recipe. So, and you can put beads, and you can put dye in it,
and there's stuff, all and glitter, all the different fun stuff.
Okay, so let's get on to the video.
Yes.
Okay, so first we're gonna start with some soap.
And it's not really like a measured recipe. It's kind of just like, it doesn't matter like if you want it to be like more slime, then you can add more soap. And then we use cornstarch, and if this gets like too crumbly, then you have to add like more soap. But it's kind of, and then you just start stirring it. Then you can add more of whatever you need.
And then I personally like to add food coloring. I don't know if you guys would, but I like to. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do that.
It kind of depends, like if you don't want to, it'll end up being the color of your soap.
Yeah, and I don't really want it to be blue.
So mine's kind of runny a little bit, kind of like soapy-like, so I'm gonna add more cornstarch.
And I'm going to add some glitter as well.
And sometimes, like, just mixing it helps it kind of, like,
form
better. See, mine is forming into this slime texture. It's kind of like a Play-Doh slime. It's not, like, sticky. Just, like, kind of, like...
But some people will probably think that it's Play-Doh, but it's really...
I might have to add a little bit more soap so that it is more of the slime texture.
Adding some beads now.
She likes to add her stuff during the process, but I usually do it after because it kind of helps. It just like, just makes it easier for me. See, now mine's got like a good consistency. Now it's more of like a, so like if I do this, it'll just, whoops, it's coming out chunks.
And now mine is actually forming now. It's not.
It's more of like, this comes out as kind of like sand texture if you like pull it kind of like softly, like, well, just like pull apart. You can like pull it apart fast and it just.
I just broke my cup too. That was great.
In with it.
Yeah.
But I think it's a little bit easier to add it and then mix it with your hands. It kind of, your hands kind of get a little bit
messy.
Like, yeah.
The process.
But
it's worth it.
It makes it work better. See, and
this is like crunchy slime, but it's not really. It's like a Play-Doh-ish slime-ish.
So yeah, if it gets too crumbly, add soap, more soap. And if it gets too like
liquidy and sticky,
then add more cornstarch. It's kind of like a swirly kind of like this. It's like smooth and soft.
And just remember, my mom needs it.
So, yeah, she needs it. I'm gonna add some glitter in that.
Okay. And I'm going to add some.
The glitter makes it more
thick.
Spark. Well, no, but. The glitter just adds pizzazz.
Of course it would make it sparkly, Kelsey. There's sparkles. Oh, and make sure to check out all of our other videos. And
you can never have too much glitter, right?
And we are going to be doing the Whisper Challenge next, so I hope you guys check out that video. And we will finish mixing our...
Now, normally it's subscribe, but there's like a little notification bell. If you want to hit that in 5 seconds, that means that you'll get notification every time we post a new video. If you can do it in five seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Did you do it?
If you did it, you're the best.
Yes. Oh, because who wouldn't want to know when a fun, new, exciting video comes out?
I know.
Because we have some pretty awesome videos. Alright, so this is our finished product. It's not like super slimy, like real slime would be.
It's kind of like butter slime because it's like smooth. It feels good.
Yeah, it's almost kind of like Play-Doh, but...
It's not, though.
Yeah. So.
And it, like, falls whenever you, like, touch it. And the beads feel so good on your hands.
Alright, so make sure to give this video a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, make sure that you subscribe.
And I hope you enjoy your day or night. Yeah. So, bye.